Daz, you excited about this afternoon on the boat?
I'm so excited I could crush a grape.
Ben,
Bobby,
can we confirm that you've got everything we need?
I think so, I hope so.
Okay, I hope so too. Okay.
Will so.
Chairman, how are you?
I'm very good, thanks, Rob.
How's your last day of chairmanship panning out?
It's been good, mate. Started off with a...
He's refusing to concede.
Oh, he's refusing to concede. Okay, I see.
Yeah, it's not over yet.
Now, when we saw your wife earlier, she was looking post-coitus. Can you confirm or deny that rumour before I spread it?
Yeah. Wasn't through lack of trying, Rob.
Wasn't through lack. So you're going on the boat fully loaded, hey? That's dangerous, mate.
Dangerous. I think there's going to be a lot of dangerous things tonight.
A lot of dangerous things. Well, if there are Lovett's involved, then we know it's going to be dangerous.
We haven't got Lovett Senior.
Oh my God. That's terrifying. Wonder how big the boat is. So, I've got this question.
Yep.
Is the boat big enough? That's what I need to know.
I might take five
For you and I.
For a busy afternoon, so.
It'll do.
Just want to confirm, second opinion here. The boat, will it do?
Can you put it any closer to his face?
Just for today.
Yeah.
Looks like it's really not enjoyable anymore.
You meant to sit on the pool party, Sean.
Andy.
Hello.
Good to see you.
Good to see you too, Robert. See if you got it. He can't get up with it.
2:06 p.m.
Check it, your hat.
Yeah.
Sarby Sands Game Reserve.
Yeah. It's a beautiful game reserve.
It's very. Hey, Sean, is the boat up to your quality? Have you had a chance to have a look around it? Is it big enough?
Not so good, mate. Not so good, mate, but you know, whatever. Beggars can't be choosers.
It'll do.
It'll do for the Sarbo.
That's a bit more casual. Well done, Carl. Okay, we have liftoff. Right, everyone, we need to call Chris Captain from now.
Captain,
my captain.
Check at these legends arriving.
But Cox, the one and only.
Joe, thanks for having us.
How are you, Robbie?
It's all right, mate. Coxie.
Hey, Michael, you got to call him Captain.
Richard, okay, Captain, oh, Captain. Oh, what?
Beautiful boat.
Have you got sun cream on or what? Yeah, nice. I won't be doing that job.
Chris,
hey, mate.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Hey Sean.
Hey Rob, how are you?
Great. I'm relying on you to have got the strippers. Where are they?
Mate, we had a slight hiccup with the strippers.
A hiccup, yeah.
Let's just put it this way, there was a bit of a roadblock.
You know, I think with strippers, it's a very much a yes, no question.
It is. Can we have them? Yes or no? That's what I asked.
Well, we always knew that was a no.
I probably shouldn't have asked. That's my bad. I take responsibility. I should have just gone ahead and normally just done it my own way.
Ask for forgiveness later. That's my motto in life.
Yeah, I love it.
All right, just going to check on Tony.
and his state of mental health and just make sure he's okay.
Hey, Tony, how's life? How are you doing?
Life is wonderful at 74.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Great day. Wonderful. Thank you.
How's the view?
Oh, I don't know. What is that thing?
Hey.
Hello.
This is pretty special, eh?
Not bad, eh?
What's it? What's
just a normal Friday afternoon, Rob, isn't it?
Exactly. What's above us?
What's above us? Coat hanger.
Yoo-hoo-hoo!
Wow.
Look at that.
Downtown on a Friday night, feel like living in something tight, and I ain't talking like. Time to strike a pose, here's a warning to those.
Hey Mark, you're living large, eh?
Living large, living large. The life.
Living large.
Not bad, eh?
How's things going, Captain? Are we being
good, thank you. It's going really well. Yeah, I'm a bit worried about the weather, but that's okay. Got my co-captain here.
Thank you, Captain Lovett.
Yeah.
He's doing a great job, mate. You would never know it's his first time.
He's a natural.
Time to strike a pose. Here's a warning to those. Someone's gonna get lucky. Don't be scared, I'll try to be gentle. Brutal thing, someone called man.
How things going, Captain?
It's okay, it's under control.
Order has been restored.
The world's spinning.
Going to navigate the boat without you?
I don't know.
I'm a reporter with the Manly Daily. Have these gentlemen been annoying in any way? Have they been socially... Excuse me, if you could please socially distance yourself. And the chairman arrives. I know that my 50th was actually a week ago, but I'm regarding this as being an extended festival of Rob, and really, I don't know how long this is going to run for, but at least 6 weeks of parties and getting pissed and having a jol.
Ha ha ha! You ever have that feeling where you're not sure if you're awake or still dreaming?
All the time.
Smashfest kit, okay. So, on the back of that, there's one person that never wears Smashfest kit on Friday.
Because Mark and Damien gets another shot. Yes, he does. Because he's just a continual kit preacher. He preaches.
And kick their asses.
Exactly right.
So otherwise, it's not worth winning.
Okay, we all agree with you. Where's the round of bronze and kappa?
Bring it on. Let it.